I can't leash Sai's for some reason, like when a warrior's on you, like when he's doing rain up close. Can't like leash. Oh wait, I got caught in sun.
Play okay. Keeling. Okay.
Backstabbing back Leaver.
Okay.
I have my rain up low KD! Fuck!
KD'd him.
KD'd him.
We hit
silence. We are.
I'm gonna save my KD.
Serious.
I got it.
Backstab dealer. Oh, what?
I'm gonna go back in Velvet, okay?
Make Kai soon. Slap. Slap.
I got VM proc.
I have guys wanna get out.
Watch your play.
I'm good. Get stunned. Fuck, I didn't dodge.
Come on, Velvet, okay?
Yeah.
Get
some shot.
Stop it.
Nice night, that was perfect.
Oh my god, he's Kenny's done. Okay, yeah.
Oh fuck.
I got five.
He got five with you.
Plagued. Not plagued, slap, stun, something. And a Kai's. VM proc.
I'm blocking. Oh my god, I got paid.
Just peel for Kenny now until we're Gucci.
You were buried.
Plaguing healing. Back to there.
Nice.
They don't get plagued.
Really?
Big proc. Oh, big damage.
Come on, peel. Wait on that warrior, bro. Come on.
I.
Sounds.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I missed.
Guys. No.
They keep going
on Velvet.
Hmm?
I wanna try it out, going on Velvet.
Oh, me and Vic?
Yeah.
It's like when he gets pressure and like he has warp barrier, he just jumps away and
I will backstab by that case then.
I have no way to like get to him.
Yeah, I'll get him. As long as you can CC Vic well, I know you can, but I don't like
it just depends. Like if we're ever caught in like a bad situation, it's so hard to like keep the chase on him. It's like, if they have Kai's, like, I can't break that, and landing a stun without a snagger is so hard. He actually, like, warp buried my leash, like, when he had Kai's, I was like, oh my god, still done. Okay, I'll go on, Vic. Is that you, Stars? Did I stop?
I don't know, I played Gealer.
Ice.
Next.
Oh no. VM proc. Fuck!
Silence.
I pledge.
Step. I have guys. Bill, it's really. Sit.
Gear. Oh, wait.
It's
good.
Well.
Try it. I can't eat him.
Oh, he fucking drowned it.
Vic's no retail. Vic's no retail. He's low. He's low.
Yeah, I know.
I got stunned.
I kidded him. Where's Vic?
Guys, no.
I stun. Oh, nice. Oh my god, silence.
Silence.
Vic's waking up.
We're gonna go back on Velvet.
Okay. Then cop my every. I got resub. Okay. Nice.
I'm gonna go on Velvet. It's fucking easy.
Yeah, okay.
Velvet's the easy target.
Like me, I can 100 to 0, like, easy mode.
Yeah, well, Velvet's, I told you, Velvet doesn't have plus 15 everything, so he's pushy.
I can pressure Velvet enough so Evil can one hit.
That's the same thing. Like Velvet is not like Hyman. It's not like Hyman. Because he doesn't have the plus 15. Hyman's more like even Hyman though he's even tanky, like I still hit him for 72k, but it's just that he's very good at like getting his health back and shit. So I was like 72k means shit.
That was a little scary though. Like I didn't know what to do in this situation because he was stone skinned and Velvet was slept and they were all next to each other.
It's fine because like okay,
Isolus is the only one, right? Can't do anything.
When you know it's stone skin, that means there's no like ultimate thing that will make them stop from getting.
I guess it was good that Vic was slept. That's like the worst situation.
Can 100 to 0 Velvet. As long as you keep Vic busy, I get my 10 inch scythe, it's over. Because like right now, it's really far away.
Yeah,
I got Sun Trap.
Watch your play.
Dodge it. I have a stun.
Click it.
Nice job. I popped the Drilling Rush. Yeah. Stun.
I don't have a stun. No, let's go. Don't go on him. Just stay Vic.
Yeah, Kaius.
Oh my god. Accepting the. I'm gonna get the.
Kaius. Okay,
I stun.
The backstab in 9 seconds.
I stopped. Oh my god.
Just stay on Vic.
Okay, we're up.
Nice. I got slept.
Plague. I'm backstep.
Nice. Okay, I got reslept.
The back. Oh, it's called the plague. Sipping.
Backstabbing the. 89, 81, what is that?
Nice, dude.
90k side. And
yeah,
one more.
Nah. That's fine. One more. He takes ghosts. He get a free low. Or not free, but.
I mean, one more KD, dude.
Oh.
He's like, one more KD, dude.
No.
I think he meant kill.
Yeah. Logan's about to hit the staff.
Yeah, good games.